I fucking love rock and roll. How many of you came out here to have a good time tonight? Good. Get your fucking pussies wet. This song's called The Taste of Ink. Everybody's singing, okay?
Can you even hear me? Standing with the spotlight on me. Not enough to feed the hungry. I'm tired and I've had the fall. A while now with seeing from me. Taste of ink is getting old. It's each day gets more and more light. The last day still I can see it coming. While I'm standing in the river drowning. This could be my chance to break out. Be my chance to say. The bright lit city, I'll take your head, pick you up, keep you there so you long as you're alive again. Promise I will take you there, take a dance the night away, take a dance the night away. And I'm everybody jumping.
Everyone okay? Are you having a good time? Huh?
How many of you saw us at the Metro? Cool. How many of you have never, ever, ever seen us before? I fucking love virgins so much. It really means a lot. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I don't have anything else in my life that means as much to me as music and as much to me as you fucking guys right here. This song is about love. It's called Blue and Yellow. You guys fucking rock! This song's called Bulimic. We have some fucking kick-ass fans, man. And we don't fuck around. We don't fuck around. We don't fuck around. No. Christ. Can't anyone else do a fucking backflip? How about we have a backflip contest? Come on. Come on. Come on! Okay. Say hi to them. Okay. We're gonna have a contest. But in our contests, there are no winners, only losers. Should I go first or should he go first? Okay, everyone count it off for him. You ready? You ready? Three! You gotta count it off for me, okay? When I throw my arms up in the air, count down from three.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen, the backflip as promised by Bert McCracken, the lead singer of the rock band The Youth. He's pretty fucking good.
Hip parades for you motherfuckers, man. Hip, hip! Hip, hip! Hip, hip! I want to tell you guys something, one more thing before we get into the next song. I know we're wasting a lot of time, and I'm sorry. I want you guys to know that these are my fucking best friends in the whole world. And we've never been the cool kids, no matter where we've gone. In high school, we were the kids that nobody got along with. Outside of high school, we're the kids that nobody gave a fuck about. And we don't give a fuck. Shut the fuck up. I love you too. This song's called On My Own. Can we make some noise for our friends in the fucking band Story of the Fucking Year? Thank you for coming out on this tour. Oh! Oh, fuck. Go ahead and throw up. Go ahead. Go mad. Because I'm not going to. We don't want puke on the stage. That'd be fucking gross. Anyone planning on going to the Warped Tour this year at all? Who's planning on not going to the Warped Tour?
I got some pubes in my mouth. I don't know how I got them in there.
Hey, thanks for that before the show, by the way.
They're red and short. Bert's really a redhead. He's really got redhead. Red pubic hair.
Hey! 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 This song. What the fuck is going on, Bob?
Hey guys, I never do this, but I'm gonna fucking do a solo for you guys. The sickest shit, I've been working on it, I've been doing my lessons. My
Make favorite. Some fucking noise for a guitar solo. You may not be ready for that yet, but your kids are gonna love it. You guys got a little bit left in you? Let's fucking make some memories, all right, right now. This song's called Buried Myself Alive. We'll be right back. That's fucking great, man. This song's for you guys. This song is called Say Yes! Oh, no! Fucking hands in the air. Ah! Thank you very much!